Hey everybody! Today for this 2 Cent Tuesday, this is something that I think can help you in the house or in your RV. There are these, let me go grab one real quick. They're these right here. It's a command cord holder. It's for like appliances or anything that you want to contain a cord. You get 6 of them for like $9.99 on Amazon, and I'll put the link below. But I don't know if you have this problem, but like if you've got like a bunch of appliances, cause see, like I have like an air fryer, we've got our waffle maker, we have like a bunch of different appliances that we store away. When you're going to pull them out, the cord gets tangled or it's just falling everywhere. But this right here will help you hold the cord in place and it won't get wrapped around everything and it keeps everything more organized. I was gonna show you how to install one of these. What you do is I stick it on the actual item, which this is my air fryer. You take the back of this and attach it to it. And that is it. And then you just curl up your cord and slide that on. And it keeps the cord out of the way. It's easier to get the appliance in and out of its space because the cord's not hanging up and it keeps it all contained. That's my 2 cents for this Tuesday, and I'll see you next time.